also the best with the question. The question is, despite all the advertising around me, how can I remind myself that life is really about living for God and not for myself? First, it is found in Jeremiah 10:15. Our life is not our own. Ito siya nang kanoy. Hindi paraphrase na ako. That we are bought with a price. It is found in 1 Corinthians 6:19-20. Chapter 6, verses 19-20. We are bought with a price. Kasi yan yung mga struggle na ako. Sige, ako na lang. Kasi yung mga struggle na may believe a good Christian is not. Remind that in Sakhna, we are representing God in this world. We are not representing ourselves. We are not representing our own belief. We are not representing our own opinion. But we are representing God. What does God say about sa saan di mo sa Bibula about it? Kasi hindi struck sa Tua. What is our purpose nga nung naatakarong dulo? Is it just for us to live whatever, however we want our lives? Or is it for Him, for His glory, for His kingdom? Diba? And then, isa po sa ganang gano'y reminds ako about na pananiling and not living for myself. Kasi ito naman manuus ka rin. Especially na when it comes to suicidal, baka sad. Kaya nakawonder ka, ahalit ko mga believers, ahalit ko mga Christians, ahalit ko mga sobat sa ganyan. Ano, wala naman sila reach out. What have we been doing all this time? Diba? Because as Christians, we are, we know, but as believers, we know na there are thousands or million people out there na kailangan di pong saving. Nalpren, I'm not saying na kita makasave sila. But we could be the channel, or no, the reason why mga meet nila si God kailang live. And where were we? Ano unay natin sa reach out? Diba? If we're really representing God, then we should be out there. Diba? Most of the believers, if not all, are really building their own self, reputation, building their building other Christians as well. I mean, that's good. Okay na. But let us not forget and neglect the fact that there are still other people out there na kailangan din gusto niya ka. Diba? Okay. Ani magana siya. Oh, for me, ha? This is my opinion. I'm not gonna force this to you. When you're already a Christian, it is your duty to grow into Christ. Hindi kailangan na, hindi kailangan na mag-salit sa picture, sa mga speakers, or other mga testimony. You open your Bible, you pray to God, you make time for God, and also talking to myself. Okay, so, for me, kung Christian ka, other than saving your own self, and other than letting yourself grow in God, why not tag along other people, katong mga outside sa church, katong skeptical about God, diba? Touch their lives. Ako mismo dito sa balay, it's really, really hard. And we're also representing God. And kapas, diba nga ako flesh. Maldita, kapulan, and everything. And I'm so sorry about that. Like, hindi ko masing kripan ka, Lord. Hindi ko Lord, mamabi ko naman. But I'm not working it out. Kasi ano ba? Every day, makuga ka reminded. Promise na, every day, makuga ka reminded. I'm not perfect, but every day, yung naman, Lord. It's just that, ako was fun, graphic, a delay. Get on disobey, and it is not good. Okay. So, it is found in 1 Timothy 2:2-8. Basahon na siya ninyo if you have time. It just tells us that God, it is God's desire to save all of us. Dili ka ikaw, dili ka ako, dili ka kita, pagkitan pa na. So, for God to do that, we need to step out and represent Him sa kalibutan. Not just at our family, not just at our circle. We need to step out of our comfort zone and represent God to others.